More information and new ideas about Moser Tower are being gathered as the city considers what should be done with it. Naperville News 17's Blaine Irwin has the story.
Since the release of the report on Moser Tower's needed repairs, the city has been approached by several building experts who have ideas on how it could be fixed for less than its maximum $3.8 million repair bill. Those experts recently volunteered their time to meet with the city's engineers to tour and inspect the tower, examine any deficiencies, and start offering new angles on the problem.
A wide range of possibilities that we could embark upon going from here. A lot of great ideas were thrown out today. I'm very, very enthused by that. Also overwhelmed a little bit by it, but we've got it all written down.
Structural integrity testing is planned for the fall to determine the magnitude of problems plaguing the 17-year-old tower, which include corroded steel and basement leakage. Information gathered from that and this recent meeting of experts will be passed on to the soon-to-be-formed Moser Tower Task Force, which will consist of mayoral appointees of experts, citizens, and city officials. They'll be in charge of analyzing all the information and presenting it to the Riverwalk Commission.
You know, it's not by the end of the year we got to make a decision. We have time, over the next year or so. We are hoping to have some recommendation before the city's budgeting process, but since this new information has surfaced, there's no need to rush. We're going to take our time and get the recommendation right.
Reporting for Naperville News 17, I'm Blaine Irwin.
The Riverwalk Commission will come up with a recommendation for City Council, who will have the final say on the tower's fate.